During the making of the song, I learned that some parts of you are better left in the grave, or probably not. That's for you to decide.
So who am I? Persona suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. So who am I? Persona suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. So who am I? Persona suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. A twisted image persona that took a vision. Envision that shit was given. I'll take it with no permission. I'm the same reason. Three red spots up in his fucking grave. The same reason you're still an artist and a slave. The same voice who gave you everything you wanted, with the nerve to say now you think your brain is haunted. Yeah, yeah, that's the fucking issue, ain't it? Instead of change, you sit around and start complaining, blaming all personas that you made and you created. This song's a great example to show that you ain't ever changing. You can't change once your life is on the stages. You made your coffin, motherfucker, now it's time to lay it. Fuck that. Suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. So who am I? Persona suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. So who am I? Persona suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. Yo, and tell your family to fuck off. When you were born, they weren't there, Devon. Yo, they snuck off. And when your brother died, you know your father didn't cry, cause he would rather find a place to shoot up dope getting high. Persona suicide, kill the part that used to cry. Rip apart the useless lies. Who are you and who am I? Remember how you used to try to truly live? That part of you will need to die. Persona suicide. Suicide, I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. So who am I? Persona suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies. So who am I? Persona suicide. I'm the reason that you died inside to crucify your lies.